some energy experts are hailing the planned restart of Three Mile Island nuclear plant as good for the climate. StateImpact Pennsylvania's Rachel McDevitt reports nuclear plants don't emit the planet-warming pollution that fossil fuel plants do.
Microsoft has agreed to buy electricity from the reopened plant to power its data centers in the region. The tech company has a goal to power all its operations with zero emissions by the end of the decade. Jesse Jenkins at Princeton University says demand for power is growing across the country because of technology needs, electrification efforts for buildings and transportation, and manufacturing. He says to reduce emissions, we need to add a lot of clean power to the grid.
And there's not a lot of ways to do that very fast. And so restarting this old nuclear plant that was recently idled is one way to get a very large amount of clean energy onto the grid quickly.
One other retired nuclear plant, Palisades in Michigan, is also trying to restart. TMI's Unit 1 reactor closed 5 years ago because it couldn't compete economically with cheaper natural gas. Unit 2 was permanently disabled by a partial meltdown in 1979. Rachel McDevitt, StateImpact, Pennsylvania.